My name is Carola. I was born in Mexico. I knew when I was younger that I wanted to study something in the field of science. And in high school, I really, really liked chemistry. I was top of my class, which set me off for wanting to study abroad. I chose London Met because it seemed like a very welcoming university, and I was looking for somewhere that allowed me to express myself. To have innovation, you need a space for creativity. And my time at the lab allowed me to make mistakes. And I feel like when you're allowed to make mistakes, you actually learn from them. My favorite thing about studying at London Met, apart from the lab, are my friends. They really make me feel at home. I have friends from all parts of London with different backgrounds, and I like that I can learn from them. I think it feeds into what a human science degree is. I hope to make a difference in the sphere of research within green chemistry, the environmental area, and sustainability. Being so young and seeing the impact that all of these different industries have in the world and what that means for the future of my family, I think London Met for me is a stepping stone into the change that I might be able to make in the world.